In this Grasshopper tutorial, you will learn how to simulate the collision of particles by using Flexhopper plugin.